Here at the Gateway Motel in Salt Lake City. Filming location for the world's fastest Indian 2005 movie. This motel in the movie was in Hollywood. It was the Flamingo Sunset. Said it was Hollywood's finest. You can see this shot here. Lines up with this screenshot. See this other screenshot, that this is the room he was staying in. He's coming out and you can see the 104 next door right there. We come back out here to get this angle. Get the window on the left here. And the stairs right there. That should match up with this screenshot right here. In the movie, this island in the road didn't exist. So he was able to pull out of here, turn left, and then drive on the wrong side of the road. We'll go over to the island to get some of the further back shots of the whole building. From about here, you can line it up with this screenshot. And then in these ones, you can see the Wiener Schnitzels over there with the red and yellow umbrellas and everything. That's in these couple screenshots right here.